You can't conserve without security. For Pegeta now, we have a total of 32 armed villagers, and we have a canine unit, like a backup of our operation.
We have 6 dogs in Pegeta, 2 bloodhounds, and 4 Dutch Malinois. These dogs was established to help anti-poaching unit because of poaching get high in the country. Each dog has his role. We have 3 tracker dogs, 2 search dogs, and 1 assault dog. So tracker dogs only to track footprints. They can track even for 2 or 3 days. Poachers may be coming inside the conservancy. We use tracker dogs to track the poachers. And search dogs, they search for weapons. And also we have 1 assault. Our assault dog is very nice in ambush.
Our main work is to work at night because poachers are poaching at night. So we use those dogs, you know, dogs are better to see at night than day.
They help us so much. When he heard anything, we rush there, we take those dogs and go there, and most of the time they just found them. So it's working very well.
Before any activities like tracking or searching, you must work to see your dogs in good health. First of all, we feed them. After feeding, we clean the kennels and we give them a very short walk, maybe 2 kilometers. Then come back to the kennels, we groom, and they have some play in the playgrounds with them to see whether they are good to work. You must have handlers with a passion. So, and you know how to handle a dog. It's your handle like you handle your kids. If you handle dogs good, they will work good for you. You must make sure you give him a lot of praise. That's the best present you can give him. You must trust your dog, and you must be careful and watch what he's doing. We need every handler to know each dog, because maybe when I am not inside the conservation, so each handler can work with any dog, maybe track, search, or pass other dogs. Diego is an intelligent dog, so he can search, he can track, and also patrol. So he is a triple role dog. Our dogs have done a good job, not only in Pegeta, also outside other conservancies. When you can handle them in a good way, they can play a very big role because a dog can smell and they can see more than human beings. So it's very good to work with dogs.
Pegeta being the biggest that we have, the highest number of the black lion, I think, in Eastern Central Africa. And without this security team, there will be no even a single lion left at Pegeta. So this team is the pillar of conservation.